Hi, my name is Yun Zhu Li. Today, we are presenting to you our recent work on causal discovery in physical systems from videos. This work is done in collaboration with D'Antonio, Anima, Dieter, and Animesh. Causal discovery is at the core of human intelligence. It enables us to reason about the environment and make counterfactual predictions about unseen scenarios. In physical systems, the interactions between different constituting components causally affect the behavior of the physical systems. It is desirable to understand the underlying causal structure and model the functional mechanisms directly from images. For example, the figure shows balls moving around, connected by invisible physical relations. Hidden confounding variables like edge type and edge parameters causally affect the ball's movements. We humans can observe the balls, infer the existence and variables on the edges, and predict the future. Similarly, in the closed environment shown on the bottom right, we can find a reduced order representation and then determine the causal relationship between them to reflect the topology of the closed. In this work, we aim to discover the structural causal model from images, which allows us to predict the future and reason over counterfactuals. This is a particularly challenging task in that we only have images and do not have explicit knowledge of the node and edge variables. Our model, namely Visual Causal Discovery Network, consists of three modules for visual perception, structural inference, and dynamics prediction. Specifically, we train the perception module that extracts unsupervised key points from the images to enable node discovery. The inference module then infers the existence of the edges and the exogenous variables that govern the interactions between each pair of key points using graph neural networks. Conditioned on the inferred graph, the dynamics module learns to predict the future. Here, we show the experimental results. We employ the method developed by Kulkarni et al. As our perception module that maps the images into a set of key points in an unsupervised way. As shown in the images, the perception module assigns key points over the objects and consistently tracks them over time across different frames. An inference module then discovers the edge set of the causal summary graph and outputs a posterior distribution over both the discrete and continuous parameters associated with the directed edges. The figures show that our model recovers the ground truth graph in the multi-body environments and captures the underlying connectivity structures in the closed environment. The dynamics module predicts the future movements of the key points by conditioning on the current state and the inferred causal graph. Our inference module and dynamics module can also extrapolate to scenarios with different numbers of methods from training. We can also make counterfactual predictions by intervening on the identified causal summary graph and extrapolate to parameter ranges outside the training distribution. Please check our paper for more details. In summary, our method extracts a structured key point-based representation from videos, understands the causal relationship between them, and makes predictions into the future. The learning is done end-to-end from images in an unsupervised way, which we hope can facilitate future studies of more generalizable visual reasoning systems. Thank you for listening.